Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines.
US to speed up arms sales to its allies country. After losing third round, Serena Williams bid farewell to tennis. Several fibres submerged after an embankment of the Trehearne Canal breach in Muzaffarpur. Court granted bail to the three MNS workers who were arrested after a video went viral on social media in which an elderly woman was assaulted by MNS leaders. India logs more than 7,000 new COVID cases and 25 deaths in last 24 hours. Coastal security among key issues to be discussed in 30th Southern Zonal Council meeting in Kerala. Kerala Governor Arif Mohammed Khan accepted the resignation of the Minister for Excise and Local Self-Government, M.N. Govinda.
China's irresponsible attitude toward climate crisis threatened Tibet with water scarcity. In another racist video, Indian called parasite, but this time in Poland. India has co-sponsored United Nations General Assembly resolution that proclaimed September 16 as International Day for Interventional Cardiology. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.